what's the sort of design process? I mean, I've made my shock absorber and I've designed it on my 3D program, and now what do I do? Do I hit a button and send this to a printer, or how's that really work?
So most 3D prints work off STL files or OBJ files, and almost any 3D software program can export to STL or OBJ. So once you do that, then you can decide what kind of 3D printing is going to work best for you, or maybe it's just what's accessible to you. Something like this was built on an SLA machine, which means it printed similar to a hot glue gun would print, right? Where it's a hot piece of material coming through a hot head and printing up layer by layer and building that up. Whereas this one's great. Worst sound in the world, but yeah.
But it's flexible. Yeah. It's pretty awesome.
And what's really great about it is there's a billion ways to show people on screen your design and your idea. But most people don't really understand that until they can hold it in their hands and feel it. So that's really the advent of 3D printing, is when I can take this to my boss and say, look, this is going to save us so much because of this design. Look at how much material we've saved. Or, this is going to work so much better this way. That's kind of the glory of it.